Hello everyone, welcome back to the Chronicles of Riddick, Assault on Dark Athena. Let's create that distraction, shall we?
It's a Gera Prime, right? Not Gamma.
Right.
Let's interrupt the conversation. That'll do.
Intruder.
Now, if you wouldn't mind just moving about a foot to your... Oh, okay. Am I stuck? Okay, there we go. I just lost a disturbing amount of health. Okay, this thing is not fast enough. Fuck this. Here. God damn it! No. Fuck you! Jesus. That was much harder than it should have been. I just lost like 3 points of health or something. Jesus.
Riddick, I know where you're at. You doing okay?
Doesn't matter. I'm either doing... or I'm not.
Listen, Riddick. You'll be swamped with mercs once you've opened the cells. According to this map, there should be a drone control room close by. Get in there ASAP and I'll lock the door for you. But you have to be quick about it.
Tell me how to open the cells.
Hang on, let me see. Type in Cerberus, and then 9843-787. Try that. All right, nicely done, Riddick.
Ready the ship.
Working on it. You're breaking up, Riddick.
Riddick. Is it you skulking around on my ship?
You knew you had a vermin. You just didn't know how big they were.
Oh, just give it up, hon. You know that sooner or later I'll get you. We could have such a good time together.
We're gonna have ourselves a time, Rose.
Did I just open the cells? Because I hear some unruly people. And I think that answers my question.
Attention, this is your captain speaking. The rat just released the goods from their cells. That means cleanup time, so Riot Squad is on the ready. And I want all available teams on main decks to go to Sector Fox. We have a fucking guest crashing our merry party.
Yeah, that's what I figured. There's no way for me to get out, so I need to wait for somebody to come in. Where are you going? Both going there? Okay. Oh my god, that instant shoot thing. Yep, I figured. Hey, if I get to replay that whole session, that's actually a good thing, because I want my health back. It was unjustly taken from me. Nope, I guess not. Alright. Let's preemptively move over here. Nope, nope, hit him. Next, ignorant. Wanted for the assassination of President Ari Chen on Logos 4. You okay there? Hey, if he wants a hand-to-hand fight, I'll give him one. I really do need to get healed, though. That guy's ready to fight. All right.
Emergency lockdown activated.
Ooh, key card of some sort. Key card for what? You found an operator key. Use it to activate a drone station and take control of a drone. Excellent. Oh. I guess I need to do that right now. It should be interesting. Let's do it. Really cool. Why is that flashing? Does that mean I can shoot it? Keep clear of the fan. Drones are not indestructible. Okay. Well, it seems like if I go in there, I'm probably gonna die, since, as it says, drones are not indestructible, so let's continue on this way, huh? I can't climb ladders, can I? No. Oh, whoa. I can turn on my flashlight. It's activated with the down arrow key. That's weird. Of all things, the down arrow key, huh? All right, let's see what that does. Oh, it seems I've gummed up the works. Oh, when you enter another one and go through the hole that I created. This is so cool. What an interestingly designed section. Nobody's gonna shoot me in the back from up there.
Cut the power to station F2.
That one's dead. Don't worry though, there's more. Have I been in here? Oh, interesting. Ah, I'm gonna be coming in here later, obviously. Some weapons and a med thing. This music's really cool too. Alright, so I'm obviously waiting for that to finish cutting. It's a drone control room, which should let me leave. Or enter, depending on how you're thinking about it. Waiting for the reinforcements. It's almost done. All the assault rifles I could possibly want. Let's see if I can get by without using a weapon still. Well, that one's not too bright. Okay, thank God, some health. It's only two bars, but it's something. Alright, where's that bonus room? I think this is it? Yeah, here we go. Let's go get the rest of our health back. I don't think that's where I go, is it? Oh wait, maybe that is actually, because there's a ladder there. Yeah, I think it is. And there's also a person. Oh my god, that stupid insta-shoot thing, come on.
We're gonna break you in half!
Get back down. Holy crap. Are you okay? That was meant to be a non-lethal takedown, but I think it might have slid into lethal territory. Harry Pentwine, wanted for illegal, inhumane, and unexpected pain research on subway passengers. Unexpected pain research. It's an interesting way of putting it. What the fuck? Alright, this is... No. Yep, and that's the end of stealth. It doesn't work too well. It really doesn't.
Son of a bitch!
I guess I'll use my med cartridge.
Gravity generator. The spine of the ship.
Well. No reason to shoot. If they don't even know I'm here. Okay, now they know I'm here. You okay there, buddy? That gravity generator.
You're on the wrong team.
I'm on the winning team. Alright, that thing's kind of sucking me in, too. In fact, I can't even walk that way. Okay. Yeah, it's slowly pulling me in.
Fucking die. Bill, fucking asshole. Up here.
That thing is magnificent. You know, you're obviously meant to work here, right? I mean, there's all these control panels and stuff. So why didn't they provide, I don't know, a handrail? Seems like a little bit of a safety oversight, huh? Please let me. Please let me go. I can't go forwards. Whoa. That's where they're transporting them to be droned. This ship seriously is quite a bit like the Borg, actually.
Ah!
I can't tell, is that person dead? No. No, they're not. Ooh, SMG. It's a new weapon. I don't believe I ever had that gun in the previous game. No. Holy crap. Alright, extremely fast shooting. Let's test the accuracy. No, the first shot is still super accurate. Let's give it a go.
Up until now, they'd fed on civilians, the weak, and the helpless. Now the feast is biting back.
Okay, let's be careful here. Oh, okay, there we go. Alright, this gun is meant for up close, so let's use it up close. Well, okay, it kinda sucks. Whoa, bye. Left in a hurry? Guess he left the stove on. Alright, yeah, I don't like the SMG. It doesn't seem to have a point. If you're gonna shoot somebody up close, use a shotgun. If you're gonna shoot them far away, use an assault rifle. Why use something that's like the worst of both worlds? Other than because maybe you ran out of ammo, which certainly looks like it's gonna happen. Everybody's only using shotguns. Alright, got some SMG shots. Well, I got 5 shots, you know what? I think I can do it. Yeah. Easy enough. What are these things? Looks like some sort of processing core, but it seems to be wrapped in something more, I don't know, snake-like. A little bit organic looking. It's creepy. Oh my god, there's so many of them!
Your ass is mine.
Oh my god, this gun sucks! Jesus! Fuck the SMG. I'm done with it. I'm done with the SMG. We are no longer friends, we're breaking up. What just happened? Right, well, I have to move, so... Oh, God! Okay. Wait, what the... Huh? It just loaded a checkpoint, didn't it? What the hell am I supposed to do? Do I just need to be super fast? Perhaps I do. Oh, maybe somebody shot it. It probably got shot. How am I even getting hit? I'm behind a fucking box! It's supposed to be cover! Programmer Jay wanted for guiding his cult followers to commit a mass suicide. Shouldn't have done that, Jay. Bad move, man. Something's about to fall apart. Shotgun or SMG? SMG really blows. I'll go with the shotgun.
Requesting backup! Fight like a man!
Oh, shit, it locked behind me. Hans Larson, wanted for hacking into financial facility computers on RZ-14 and withdrawing all funds held therein. Alright, I've got 12 rounds. Do you think I can take them all out? I think I can. Is that a soldier? Or is that a civilian? I'm about to find out. Actually, that didn't answer the question at all. I do know they're dead. They're dead, though, so that happened. Oh, right. I guess their doctors are armed. Oh, yeah, there's only two of them. That was easy. Rail power.
Got zero options and the numbers dropping fast. I'll take a ride.
Oh, I'm gonna go on the things where they transport people, huh? Alright. Whoops.
Unit 2-7, report to cell deck 5. Unit 3-9, report to cell deck 4, relay corridor. Riot control requires extra firepower for the prisoner cleanup.
Gotta stay in the dark.
Okay. Let's get stealthy. Whoa, 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 what are you doing? Well, that didn't work. Please stop playing a long animation where I get shot. Yeah, what is up with the stealth system in this game? It's just, like, completely broken. Completely in the dark, sneaking around all nice and slow, and the guy wigs out and he's like, oh, there's nothing here. But then he kind of comes towards me, and then he stops, and then he kind of does, and then he, like, twists around, and then, like, what? I like the glass destruction. Very cool looking. Anything up here? Nope. Oh, that doesn't sound good. That sounds like something very large. Maybe that's just the sound of a drone moving. Seems I need to make an explosive entrance.
Zombies.
It looks that way.
I got a wife and a baby girl back on Jalta. They don't know what happened to me. I wrote them a message, stuck it in a crack in the wall of my cell so the guards wouldn't take it. Make sure they get it. The coordinates are on it.
Okay, yeah. I'll help you out.
They'll know your last thoughts were with them.
Oh, thank you. I hope they don't forget me. Please, don't let them do this to me.
Alright, well, he's definitely not coming back from this, so I guess I'll put him out of his suffering. A shotgun blast to the face just feels a bit extreme, but then a blade might not kill him. Alright.
Done.
What about you?
Like that, please.
Babcock Walters, wanted for several counts of murder and memorabilia theft. Alright, I can go that way or I can go down the hatch. What's the difference? They lead to different areas or different accesses to the same area?
Cell deck 7 and 8 are in critical status. All remaining officers report to these decks immediately.
Stay sharp. He's around here somewhere.
Oh god. Head mech suit. Once again, stealth system proves to be completely useless. And then they forgot about me.
You fight like a little girl.
Or not.
No fucking friend of mine!
Big Daddy Bullocks, wanted for 37 counts of malicious sexual assault and battery. Sounds like a disturbed individual. Something this way, right? Nope, dead end.
Captain, I got him. I got Riddick. Man the drones now.
Looks like this gun is spent. You set him up, I knock him down. Come on. Where's the next one? Aw, did you run out of drones? I'm so sorry.
I gather this is your way of refusing my offer? Then why the fuck did you come here, Riddick?
Need to speak to Doctor. Did the mating dance with the Queen Bee.
Well, they're sending a mech to your location right now. You can't take him on by yourself. You gotta find another way. Try getting him into the waste disposal room, and then use the trap door.
Waste disposal room.
We flank him, we get him! We got a hostile. Surrender with your hands above your head!
Really? One person? You think you can take on Riddick? Locked door with the symbol of a mech on it. Alright. I'm guessing he's gonna come from there. Yeah.
It's a good day to die, ain't it, Riddick?
Oh, here we go, this must be it. Oh yeah, sounds like he's behind me. Somehow he knows where I am. Alright, his head's exposed. Do I need to shoot him in the head or the back like the old ones? Ooh, did I get him? Yes, I did. Okay. What is this you said about an upgrade? Let's say mount. It popped up for a second. Mount something. There we go.
A mech. Should be worth a few laughs.
Riddick, it's me, Dacker. I tapped into your feed. Things are getting out of control, man. He lost Norman. Jailer, I tapped her. She ran away. You gotta get here fast. Hurry up. The riot's gonna be here soon.
This is Comm Central. Please report in. Unit 3-9, operational. What is your status? Over.
Oh, this is so cool.
Central, please report in.
Look at the way the light reflects off the glass, the broken glass. It's not actually 3D, it still is 2D, but it's pretty damn good looking. The mech overlay. Very cool. This feels much better than the mechs in the previous game. Much more responsive. Although it still has that strange problem of the miniguns not feeling all that powerful, to be honest. Especially since it looks like the bullets are going through molasses and take really long to get there. That's how the normal guns are as well. For some reason, the bullet travel time is very long.
Please report in. We know it's you, Riddick. Step out of the mech and we might give you a chance.
Warning, your hull has been compromised. Please use mech repair station before entering any hazardous environment. Weapon systems at full capacity.
Rockets!
Riddick, hon, where do you think you're going in that machine?
The outer hull of the ship. Only way to get to the cell depths.
Aw, oh, come on now, Riddick. Let's just turn over a new leaf. What do you say? Let's keep an open dialogue between us. Well, a monologue, really, since... Well, you can't really talk back, can you? How do you think I feel, Riddick? Here I am, trying to welcome you, trying to make you feel like a part of my crew. I guess you think you're just too good for me. You think you're a better man, do you? Well, if I had a dick, that is. But I can forgive you, Riddick.
Whoa. What the hell are they doing? They're assaulting the planet?
I know you're a smart man, Riddick. Fountain of ideas and perceptions. Bottomless well of wisdom. But you just can't see that we're the same, you and I. We're both steeped in the same dark void.
You want me?
I'm warning you, Riddick. This is your last chance before things turn really ugly.
All systems online. Weapon systems at full capacity.
Holy crap. I'm close to blowing out.
All systems online. Weapon systems at full capacity.
Oh crap. Come on, go down. There we go. Goodbye. Drifting off into space, into the void. Never to be seen again.
systems for more. Weapon systems at full capacity.
Mutiny! Mutiny!
Oh, I'd love to stay and chat, but, well, you know... Kill him!
Shoot the damn rocket! Or not. Alright, there's a note in someone's cell. Is it here? Is it in the cell block, or was it somewhere else? Maybe it was somewhere else. Oh, nope. Here it is. Got it. Is there anything I need to do with it? Go to the comm station in the fan room and send Miles' message to his family. Okay.
And I'll open the grating for him.
Okay.
Riddick! I thought I was dead for sure. And then the cells opened. That was you. I owe you my life. And Lynn's. God, it's like I can't even remember what it's like to be free. That to know that Lynn, that she's safe, you know? She's all I got. I don't know how we would have done it without you.
They're so beautiful when they're dead.
Son of a bitch. I was wondering what had happened to him.
Riddick! You like dead pussy? Tell you what, you put away your gun, and we'll do this like real men. Put away your fucking gun, Riddick! Come on, Riddick! Fight like a man! I knew you wouldn't have the balls!
I was silent for a while there. I was concentrating. I wanted to be a shadow coming up behind him. Didn't quite get the stealth kill, but I got him nonetheless. I wonder where Lynn went. At least she's alive. Oh. Too. Oh yeah, it's Sad Eyes. Well, so much for all of that tough talk. She did take quite a few bullets, though. I'll hand her that.
Riddick, no time to waste. Got a ship secured in Bay 15. Got me?
I'm in the cell decks. I need a route.
Reconfiguring the code. Just a minute. Oh, shit. You've got a welcoming committee.
Then I'll be sure to say hello. Give me the code.
Okay, try 6567. Now, hurry.
Send his message. Back to his family. There we go. I wonder what that actually does. Oh, is that the message right there? I'm writing this note to you from a cell, trip call. I'm on a ship called that. It's really hard to read. It's almost too blurry to read. I'll leave it there, though. Let it play out if you want to, I don't know, pause it or something. Okay, where am I going? Take the elevator to Hangar Bay 15. Where's the elevator? I know I don't go down because the fan blade's kind of spinning. Is this an elevator? No. Oh, it's just a storage room. Hopefully I didn't just miss it and I'm just walking further and further away from it. Oh, there we go. Indestructible light, okay. Oh shit.